I think I was in second grade when I first heard this story, Brad. Long time ago.